everybody. Today we are Brian and Nate. And what we're doing, we're mixing it up, kind of. Putting a couple cane bales, a couple oats or millet bales, a couple grass bales, and then an alfalfa bale. Alfalfa bale is probably not necessary for what's going on here. But we have some alfalfa bales that aren't the best. They're old, they're maybe were a little wet, so we're just blending them off with the feed and the hay grinder here. And that does work pretty good for us. And right now I think he's taking about a bale a minute grinding. So I'm not exactly sure. I haven't done the math yet, but I'm pretty sure it's around a bale a minute. I know I'm staying awful busy. I'm only grabbing two at a time. That's kind of what the pattern goes. You know, it works better with the pattern. That we have everything stacked and just so you don't get three cane bales, three oats bales, and three grass bales. Just way easier, simpler, easier to put them in tighter spaces when there's only two. Yeah, that's what we're doing this morning. These bales are definitely rolling right through today. Grass bales are just over here. I haven't figured out a good mount in this payloader for my camera yet, so I'm still holding it, doing everything one-handed. I might just set the camera up somewhere and let you guys watch from afar. Here, let me tell you what. Oh, and then we dropped it. Some of these are kind of some slew bales here that we're grinding up. They don't stay together the best. And it just froze, you know, it's been thawing out a little bit during the day, which is fine. There's all these little tracks. They're not even deep tracks, but boy, are they rough in this loader today. Over here in the hay. On the other payloader is parked there, down getting ready to feed. I'm gonna try to set you guys up on something here and give you guys a better look at how this operation works. guys, fellas, we're gonna call that video a wrap. We got some hay hauled in. There's some hay ground, and we'll see you guys on the next one. Peace out, Girl Scouts.